you?
Are you Mr. Gregory?
No. I work for Mr. Gregory.
Oh, I see. Well, I'm Lillian Weller. I'm supposed to be Mr. Gregory here. I've been commissioned to do a painting for the foyer.
This baby's not going to be finished for several months. Are you sure you're supposed to meet him today?
I'm sure that's what Jerry Elkins told me. 2 o'clock, February 14th.
But it's Valentine's Day. Well, Jake, that is Mr. Gregory. Let me get that damn Charisse on my phone. Jake, this is Mrs. Wheeler. Remember Jerry Elkins?
Oh, yeah, of course. Happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you. Happy Valentine's Day to you too, sweetheart.
Well, back to work. Nice to meet you, Mrs. Wheeler.
Weller.
It's not Mrs. either, is it?
Mostly it's Lillian.
Lily. I like that.
Are you ready?
Ready for what?
Nice shoes. Need a hard hat? Did you bring your own?
You think we really need them? Surely St. Valentine would spare you.
Well, if anything major happens, I'll just throw my body over yours. Just wanted to see if you were paying attention. If it's not scary, it's not fun.
Oh, I must be having a ball then.
I'm sorry. Am I scaring you?
No, I'm okay. I just can't look down.
Well, then look up. Or look at me.
Start at the beginning. When will you have dinner with me?
don't know.
But when are you free?
I don't know. I could call you next week.
No, it's too long. I can't wait. Let's go out tonight.
Mr. Gregory, you have all those bouquets to deliver still.
Isn't it a little bit early for you to be so jealous? Okay, maybe. Look, let's just be honest with each other for 1 minute, okay? Wouldn't you honestly like to see me tonight? Okay, look, I'll drop it. If you'll just answer me one question. If you don't see me tonight, what'll you be doing?
I have two speeches, one sentimental and one clever. Which would you like?
I want it all.
Happy anniversary, darling. I love you more than ever. I really do, Jake.
I love you.
Here, you open up this, too.
It's a jacket.
Jake, I hate you.
Oh, honey. Thank you. You're great. And open yours so you won't hate me anymore.
Jake. Diamonds.
Do you like it?
Oh, they're beautiful. But, honey, I don't have pierced ears.
But you thought about it, haven't you?
Yeah. At first, my parents wouldn't let me. And later, I never could seem to go through with it. It seemed kind of barbaric.
I watched my sister do it. It's nothing.
Well, it's a lot easier when you haven't had so much time to think about it.
Why are you thinking about it? Just answer me one question. Do you love me?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes.
Okay, then. Yolanda?
You want to do it now?
Mm-hmm. You said you love me. Now prove it to me.
So this is it, huh?
Come here.
Just hold it right there.
Jake?
I know. It's the worst part right at first.
What does that mean?
Discount.
All right, Jake.
So, what do you think? You like it?
Like it? Didn't I tell you American cars are the greatest? And this one's my all-time favorite. I mean, perfect color. Oh, it's beautiful, Jake. Beautiful.
Yeah, she's running hot, though.
Can I borrow yours? I got an errand to run.
Sure thing, boss. The old Granville's right over there.
Great, thanks.
Hey, guys.
Hey,
how
what's
you
happening?
Doing?
Nice car.
For me, I guess. Any other damage?
No. I can bang that out.
Great. See you later.
I can't believe it.
is not my day.
Oh, God almighty, Jake, my car.
Don't worry, Richard, you can't be driving a wreck like that. Coming up in the world, come on. Now, this is much more your style.
Hey, I can't take your car.
It's not my car, it's yours. Check the registration.
Hey, Jake.
Hey, Al.
You eat lunch yet, man?
Yep. Hours ago.
I'm brown bagging it today anyway.
How come you're not filming today?
My character's missing in the Amazon. You think they're trying to tell me something, Jake?
You were tired of it anyway, weren't you?
I guess. But I'm not tired of the money. Well, you know what they say about actors. They never amount to anything.
My family never let a day go by without telling me I wouldn't amount to anything. Now I send them money every month. And they say, we always knew you'd make it, Jake.
Don't tell me I'm gonna have to wait 20 years. Oh, God, I'm gonna be doing all of Ed Asner's old roles.
Say, Jake. I gotta talk to you.
Christ, Richard. What do you do when I'm not here?
I call you at the office. Look, Nick just backed the D8 into the Port-a-Johns.
Great. Now I'm gonna have 45 guys running down to the House of Pies all day. Don't worry about it. I'll make a phone call.
Okay, well, keep your windows closed.
Trying to teach the guy to take over and gotta blow his nose for him.
What do you mean? Where you going?
I don't know. I've done this. I want to do something else.
Like what?
Huh?
What do you mean you don't know? Jake, you got it made here. Come on.
What does that mean? I'm gonna come in here and do the same goddamn thing for the next 20 years? I want to do something else.
We all want to do something else, Jake. I know what we need. We need a drink.
Here. Be careful of that worm in there. That little sucker cost me $2 extra.
I'm real sorry, Jake, but that Nick's real drunk. He's the only D8 operator we got, and we got the cement guys coming in.
Okay. Look, just send the poor bastard home. Give me 10, I'll drive the goddamn thing myself.
Guys were betting you'd say that.
Thanks for the ride, Jake. It's always a memorable experience.
Yeah, Jake has a way of making you really appreciate life.
Well, he does. Neil Roy Rogers, nice stuff.
Lillian? Lillian, I've got to talk to you.
Pat, hi. How are you?
Fine.
You know my husband, Jay.
Oh, sure. Nice to see you, Jay.
Hi.
Lillian, Paul Sorensen is dying to get in touch with you. I didn't have a current number on you, so let me give you his.
Okay.
I'm going to go get a drink, honey.
Okay, honey.
Wait up.
And do call. It's going to be an important show.
Not bad.
Lillian.
Really done it.
It's been a long time, hasn't it? I was so afraid you wouldn't come.
What, are you crazy?
Yeah, that too. Lily, Lily. Somehow I thought it would be different.
You were meant to be here. You don't have to go hungry to be good.
I don't know. Can't get too comfortable, you know.
Well, you always want your friends to be. I want you to be.
Just to worry about them? Well, I want to know about you. What have you been up to lately?
Well, I've been comfortable.
Lillian, darling, you are so thin. Is that what marriage does to you?
I'll be right back. Don't go away.
That's right, one minority at a time.
It's good to see you, Guy. Who is that?
You haven't met Sydney? Sweetheart, you have been away a long time. Al knows him.
What does he do?
Well, he's a real character, let me tell you. I guess you could say at the moment, Sydney specializes in artist block.
Guy, I don't believe we've had the pleasure.
So few of us have lately. Sydney, this is Lillian Weller. As a matter of fact, you've admired her painting in my home.
Untitled, number 16. I've had my eye on that piece for some time.
It's the one thing Sydney hasn't been able to get out of me.
No, it's such a sensuous painting. I'm glad it's yours.
Why?
Because you're not a disappointment. It really is my painting, you know. Nice to meet you, Lily.
Only my husband calls me Lily.
Where is he?
He's over there. I think he's waiting for me. Nice to meet you.
Saw you with the guy over there. You're lucky I didn't kill him. What's his story?
His name's Sydney. Al knows him.
Figures.
Hello, Jake. Listen, we're having a little private party back at Sydney's. You're with Al, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, I know he wants to go. Sydney's got a special treat. So why don't you follow me over there? I'll be out front with Seville.
On the other hand, we could just go home.
It's okay that you're friends. We'll check it out. Then we'll go home.
Guide service. We made it.
Greetings.
It's like a mausoleum in here.
Jake, I'm Sydney. How are you?
Fine.
Lillian, Rita, Al, welcome. I'm so pleased you could make it. Mi casa es su casa. Please sit down, hmm? Make yourselves at home. And you want to play a little baseball?
You bet.
You got it.
great. Hey, Jake. Man, you gotta try this stuff. It's unbelievable.
What is it? Freebase. Cocaine, actually, or it starts out that way. Yeah, but it's so much better than putting it up your nose.
Sydney, where's the powder room?
To the right, down the hall, just past the cigar, darling. I've really never done this before. I want to make a little mind of it.
Jake, you're going to have to forgive me for this.
It's okay.
He wants to know if you want some.
I guess so.
Well, then exhale. You all right?
I'm fine.
You ready, Jay? Pass. You can have your own pipe. It's just a little smoother second half.
It's no big deal, Jake. Go for it.
Where's those little crystals? Glow. See the smoke? Okay, now exhale. Take it in now. Slowly, smooth. Slow. Easy, easy. Go. Easy. Now let it come to you.
I got it.
This is my kind of party. Just two weirdos.
Thank you.
You feel good?
Mm-hmm. I was really inspired by Red Feather's work.
Red Feather's work or Red Feather?
Oh, you fool.
Hasta mañana. Buenas noches.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Gracias.
She's been trying to get up the nerve to ask you to hire her cousin.
Yeah, she's gonna have to talk to Richard.
Why?
Because I'm training him to take over.
What do you mean?
I mean, he's gonna manage things. And you're gonna have me all to yourself every day.
You never said a word about this.
I know. I wanted to surprise you.
Well, you did. What are you gonna do?
I don't know. You mind?
Oh, no. It's just that, you know, I've been thinking about going back to work. I even looked in the classifieds today for studio space.
So when were you gonna tell me?
Jake, I am telling you.
So what's your new address?
I haven't even found it yet. I just... Jake, don't be like this. I miss my work. I never intended to abandon it, not even for this long.
Getting bored?
defend my art. I mean, it's an obligation in a way. You know, we all come here to do something, and it's the one thing I do best.
Oh, no, it's not. Just answer me one question. Why are you trying to run away from me?
I'm not.
So? You don't have to go out to rent space. There's space enough right here.
What are you gonna do?
Build your studio. The upstairs room is perfect, isn't it?
Come in.
Made you some tea. Shall I pour?
I'll just have it later, thanks.
Whatever.
Don't put it there. Never mind.
By the way, when do you think you'll be finished?
I don't know, Jake.
I was just asking. Oh, look, going out for a while.
Fine.
Jake Gregory.
Time.
Yeah, that's what they tell me.
Welcome.
What's your pleasure?
I'm drinking Stoller.
It's fine.
I know what you really came for.
You called me.
I like you, Jake. Lady.
Working.
Working girls. What about you? How's business?
It's fine.
Must be. I heard you thinking of retiring. Got any plans?
Not really. Got any ideas?
Oh, Jake. Larger than your wildest dreams.
What do you do?
Consultant.
You still mad at me?
Mad about what?
Good, because I got a surprise for you.
What? Where did you get that?
I bought it.
For yourself?
For us.
Why?
Why? Because I like it.
You said it tasted like plastic.
Yeah, but I like the boost of it. Have a hit.
No. Via waste. I know how expensive it is.
So what?
So I don't get anything out of it. You, I'm saying no to.
Lucky for you.
because I'm going to make you feel so good. Just like I always do.
This, Jake. Where the hell have you been?
I know this for my Lily.
Sydney.
Hello, lovely lady.
She's mad at me.
Well, it's my fault I was involved with the train.
And there weren't any phones.
And your husband didn't do too bad either.
Well, I've been worried about you. And you've been getting strange phone calls all day.
Get a service. You shouldn't. After they bother with answering telephones when you're working. I feel very privileged to be here. You don't mind if I look around, do you?
Well, a lot of it isn't finished.
I understand.
Should I just toss it?
Oh, I'm sorry, Jake. They are beautiful.
I'm sorry, too.
Jake! What'd you do?
Anything you want, Lily. Anything.
Oh, I don't want you to hurt yourself. What did you do that for?
He's pretty intense. You okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
I could use a beer. You want a beer, Sydney?
Champagne. This feels much more like champagne to me.
I'll get it.
Kid, when he wants you, wants you now. Can you just imagine it? I'll bet he's up here every day.
Yeah. But Jake's used to working around a lot of people.
Yeah, I know. He doesn't understand what I do. Well, I was fascinated by the artist before I ever met a woman.
I wish Jake would think of me as an artist.
Instead of as a woman? I'd love to paint your toenail someday.
Yolanda hit the glasses again. Did you miss me?
Yeah. And I just had a brainstorm. You know what you two need?
What?
A vacation.
My life's a vacation.
No. Away, together. I know just the best. Mexico. You let me take care of it.
How about this weekend?
Good for you?
Sure, might as well. Can't dance.
And I get to take care of everything. Deal? Deal?
Are we crazy?
I don't know, but your boy was certainly a little crazy at the track today, weren't you, Jake?
But I can sure pick him, can I?
You sure can. One thing is driving me mad, though.
Shh.
from Reno?
Something dead.
You're soaking wet.
It's hot.
Yeah, but you don't look well.
I just didn't sleep last night.
I know. What's wrong?
I don't know, honey. I just can't sleep.
Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Are you sure you're all right?
Me waiting, will you?
Me? I thought you were gonna meet me downstairs.
I changed my mind.
It's beautiful out, honey. Look.
Wait. This is better for what I had in mind. Come here.
Well, I'm open to suggestions.
I missed you.
Did you just call? Well, I don't know. It must have been our phone. Well, don't worry, Richard. I'm sure Jake will come up with a solution. Yeah, sure. Just a minute. I'll get him. Jake? 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 You in there?
Just a minute.
Richard's on the phone. Richard, well, he needs to talk to you. He says it's important.
Look at that simple-minded slob had to say to me that matters. Why don't they just leave me alone?
Jake, don't.
Jake, don't. Jake, don't crowd me. Don't come in, Jake. Well, you don't come in while I'm in the bathroom, Lillian. You got it.
Richard, Jake isn't feeling too well right now. I'm afraid he's gonna have to call you back later, okay? Yeah, sure, I'll tell him. Bye. Hello? is this? Oh, hello, Sydney. Jay can't come to the phone right now. Please, Sydney, take my word for it. Okay, I'll see.
I made it.
$50,000 worth of wine in this room.
Well, you could use a hand.
This is it's pretty good. Get it?
Get what? Take that thing off.
Oh, my God. I think I've lost it.
What are you talking about?
Scared.
Tell me. Oh. Jake.
I can't.
can't talk. What?
Hey, I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm sorry I woke you up. It's just supposed to be a joke. I'm okay.
Shut! What is it?
I can't sleep anymore.
Well, come back to bed. I'll rub your back.
It's worse than that, Lily.
Well, tell me. Let me help you. Come.
I should be the one that's... taking care of you.
We take care of each other.
Sometimes I just come in here and I smoke and I smoke until it's all gone.
Freebase.
I love you, Lily. I love you so much. So sad.
Gregory?
Yes. Come on, Jake.
Would he like a wheelchair?
What? This is ridiculous, Lily. Let's get out of here.
Jake, please.
Is this what you want for me, Lily? Yes.
Yes.
Oh, Mr. Gregory, your body really wants to get well. That's what it was working on while you were sleeping for the last 3 days. And we, help the chemical balance along with vitamins. The rest is up to you. I do have a very good group therapy program here in St. John's.
Doc, I don't need anything like that. I got a lot of work to get back to.
Work is fine. But remember, we're dealing with a psychological dependency, and sometimes one of these programs can be very helpful. How do you feel?
I feel fine.
If you need me, you know where to reach me.
Thank you, Doctor, for everything.
What are you drawing?
Faces.
Remember when you used to draw my face? Let's get out of here. I'd kill for a hamburger.
You like it?
Of course, I picked it out, remember?
You're so pretty, I must have been crazy.
You were. You scared me.
Sorry. Yolanda'll get it, it's okay. Does everybody know?
I told Richard you had the flu. It's okay, Jay.
Wait, stay here with me for a minute. Strange to you?
No.
Oh, I mean, look at me. I
look like an oyster. So pale. Okay, listen, don't laugh at me, okay? But could you just put a little bit of your blush on me?
Okay.
Toasted plum.
Yeah, goes great with oyster.
Combination plate, huh? Okay, honey. Let's have a party.
And they say, do you know what this means? And I said, no, buddy, you tell me. What does this mean? And I say, besides...
And I say, and I say, and he says, and he says... I mean, ever since Richie started managing Jake's business, that's all I ever hear is I say, and then I...
She knows what's good for her.
Would that we all did. Hi.
Jake, how you feeling?
Good as new.
Can I get you anything, Richard?
Nah, I wangled a boat out of Yolanda.
Boy, the flu bug can really whop you, huh? Listen, Jake, I know it's a party, you know, but criminy, all hell's broken loose down there.
Somebody screwed up the payroll, and I don't know if
I know all about it. I'll take care of it tomorrow.
Look, you know, there's no reason for us to just, like, sit here and argue.
I thought my ass was grass. Salt of the earth.
Something I don't even
want to know. So how is everything?
Commercial.
Better. Much better.
Well, what you been treating you right?
Right now.
He knows a good thing when he sees it.
Jake, don't make me blush. Sandy, you know that's one of Jake's specialties.
Wednesday. Excuse me, Sandy. I have to go let Rita give me a hard time.
You know, I only tease you because I like you.
To the boy there.
Dinner is ready. All right.
He's
working on a case of cauliflower ear.
I guess.
He's talking to his agent.
I was an actor.
No, really?
What's new?
Oh, nothing much. Just a goddamn commercial.
A commercial? When is it going to be on television?
Can we eat?
Oh, honey, didn't you always just dream you'd find yourself a real actor?
No.
But don't you get excited when Al's on TV?
Not nearly as excited as he gets when he's on TV.
Here?
Yeah, sure. Why don't you just sit there? Al, Rita.
Okay.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Oh, gorgeous. Forgot my beer. There's more.
Excuse me, I'm just gonna go get Jake.
So what do you do?
What?
Jake?
Don't tell Jake, because Richard wants to, but we're gonna have a baby, and if it's a boy, we're gonna name him Jake.
Brain could overload, and bingo, seizure.
You'd be lucky if you're not alone. Jake, as I told you the last time, I could help you clean out, but it's up to you to stay clean.
Frankly, Jake, I don't think you want to. And you know something? If you don't want to, you won't. And if you don't, you're gonna die. Jake. Would you take a nap outside in the waiting room? I'd like to talk to your wife.
Sure. She's open for suggestions.
What about you, Lillian?
What about me?
You're a beautiful woman. Don't you want anything?
I just want my husband to be okay.
Face of love? This is the face of a well-loved woman?
He really needs me now.
Sure he does, Lillian. Nobody wants to go to hell alone.
I was not naughty.
I'm just tired. I'm tired of the whole damn thing.
You're tired. How do you think I feel? You're blowing it, Jake. You're blowing the money. You're blowing everything we had. This is not what I want.
Well, what do you want? You don't want to be bothered? You don't want to have kids? You don't want me?
That's not true, Jake.
You don't know what you want, Lily. But I know what you need. And you haven't been getting it lately, have you? Or have you? I forgot about all those times I was in the hospital. You want to tell me about it?
You're sick.
That's what you got your doctor friends to tell me. I'm on to you, Lily.
You want to know what's so sad about this? 6 months ago, that would have been a joke. And we both would have laughed.
6 months ago, you weren't going to leave me.
Are you trying to make that happen?
You're the one to push me away.
Oh, Jake, I never did. Come here. Let me hold you. It's okay.
No, it's not okay. I've been bad. Face you have to ask. Did you hear that?
No, I just... Jake, I don't...
gonna bury this shit.
Now?
Time's the party.
Show's at 9.
We got plenty of time, don't worry. I'm not going anywhere without you. I'm just gonna go get rid of this shit, okay? Oh, listen. Reese's kid doesn't play electrical crap, does he?
I don't know. I don't think so.
I'll be right back.
Okay,
honey. I miss a petrified of flesh.
God, I don't even recognize him.
He's the bass player who's gonna be pissed off when he finds out his mother's wearing earplugs.
Don't you tell. He's really grown up.
You know, I adopted him when he was 12.
Why don't you adopt me?
I can't afford you.
I know you're
And what are you talking about, lovely lady?
You know damn well what I'm talking about.
Yes, I do, Lily. A lot more. I know you'll never come back. Oh, no!
You fucker, because you're nobody's friend. And you're nobody. Of course you're nobody.
Shut up.
I will not shut up.
Absolutely shut up.
Provokes a much train sound. Provokes a much train sound.
I'm not afraid of you.
Why should you be, Lily?
You don't like anybody. And nobody likes you. You gotta poison people just so they can stand to be around you.
Think about it,
Lee. Yeah, I'll leave. So will everybody else. Because you can end up all alone. That's gonna be really scary for you, isn't it, Sydney? Because you wouldn't exist if it weren't for what you can suck out of other people. They may not know yet. But I know who you are.
Why don't
leave Sidney out of it.
I wish to God you'd leave Sidney out of it. Lately, you seem to choose him over me every time.
You sound jealous?
Jealous? Of a pusher? Why do you keep trying to protect that scum? Can you just tell me what Sidney's done for you lately? I'm the one who loves you, Jake. Jesus, will you put that gun down?
You'd kill me, wouldn't you? Come on. Do it. Shoot. Come on, I'm ready.
Jake's gone. There's just no one left to talk to anymore.
Unless you want to talk about something important. Like dope deals or who got busted.
Oh, God. Don't they ever wake up in the morning and know?
I guess they don't want to.
Wouldn't it be great if you and Al, Jake and I could celebrate like old times?
We could have a come as you were party.
What are you doing here?
Jake! It's me!
Jake! Get the damn gun up! It's okay. Don't ever come here like that.
It's still my house, too, Jake.
Come on. Yeah. Come on. Come on!
Yeah. Oh, yeah, he's here.
I just don't want you to get hurt.
I thought we could talk. I checked out a few programs that sounded interesting. And I heard about a doctor.
Hey, it's Sidney.
Okay, okay. Just leave, okay? Please? Yeah. The boss wouldn't cough up any cash. Hey, man, I'm not going anywhere. Not with your ape sitting on my neck.
Interrupting your party. Don't mind me. I just used
used to live here, that's all.
Oh, wait. I want to introduce you to some of my friends.
Right now.
Come on.
Please. This is, Sheila. And, that's, Joe. And, that's Joy.
Hey! It's my turn. Airhead, put it back. She's been smoking too much lint.
Don't mind them, they're just way out there, you know.
Not Jake. He's got it under control. You're so lucky, Lily.
Geez, it's hot today, wasn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, you're lucky to have a pool. My kids were out there all day today.
You have kids?
Yeah. Two.
That woman has children. Doesn't that mean anything to you? I just want my prints, Jake. Where are they?
On loan, you know.
No, I don't know. To whom? Sydney?
I had to pay the bills.
But you haven't paid the bills. And somebody's been forging my name.
Who?
You're asking me? It's all gone, Jake. We can't keep the house. Can't even sell it because you won't let the realtor in. They're just gonna take it.
They were going to cut off my hands.
This used to be so beautiful.
It still can be.
My work has gotten a lot better.
This is your first exhibit in how long?
Oh, quite some time.
Well, it's going to be a sensation. There's a lot of New York interest. I've got to do something about this light. Now, that looks good, Scott. I still think you have enough without it. It's disturbing. I mean,
It's the heart of it.
Well, you're the artist.
Vegetable soup. Do you have any money?
Yeah. Just have a cup of coffee.
All right, that'll be out.
You know, I've had a lot of time to think these last 6 months. You know what I think about, don't you? And I've come to a decision. I've decided that even after all the things you've done, I'm going to give you one last chance to come back to me.
That's a good one, Jake.
You were always my best friend, Lizzie.
I still am your friend.
Yes. From a distance, right? It's all right. It's not your fault.
Jake, I know your face so well.
Oh, hey.